Having lived through a significant transformation at HPE, I would say the top three things that would be really, really helpful to others who are trying to embark on a transformation are: be bold, don't be incremental in your approach. Second is be brutal about prioritization and making sure all the resources are aligned to a discrete set of priorities. And number three is making sure that the entire organization is aligned towards that goal or set of goals, because unless you do that, you can't get there. I started off as an engineer, right? And for me, it was all about problem solving, right? As I went into the world of business, I realized that that skill is really important and you can solve all kinds of problems. At the basic level, from a strategy perspective, you solve problems and you make sure that everybody around you is rallied around the same set of solutions and goes and helps implement the solutions. So that's what is exciting about it, is you get a chance to change an industry, which is not something everyone gets a chance to do every day.